Isko Moreno, no need to rush reopening of Manila Zoo, Manila, Philippines. The city government of Manila is not in a rush to reopen the 5.5-hectare Manila Zoo. Manila Mayor Francisco Isko Moreno Domagoso said on Thursday that it does not matter how long Manila Zoo would be closed to the public as long as it complies with the requirements of the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, DENR. It doesn't make sense if we're going to open next week, next month, if we continue to violate as an institution. With regard to our environmental protection, Moreno said before he formally starts the inspection of the 60-year-old zoo located in Malate. Maaaring nawawalan kay mining income, zero baliwala naman ang income come kay mining na bahaging pagsira kalikasan. We may lose income but it doesn't matter because what is important is we do not contribute to the destruction of the environment. He said. Manila Zoo has been ordered closed indefinitely since January this year after the DENR marked it as one of Manila Bay's major pollutants. 3. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.